now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Splendid spring weather. Lots of sunshine in the air, a little on the cool side. It's going to be cold tonight, but moderating temperatures as we head through the week. Look at the low tonight, 38, 46 on Thursday, and then some middle 50s before colder air comes in late the weekend. So the early part of the week below average, second half of the week above average temperature-wise. High pressure in control for the rest of the week. By about Friday, we'll see some clouds move in, maybe some late evening showers on Friday, but it does look like Saturday will feature the best chances of rain. We'll have to watch this on the timing, but it does look like rainfall could be quite heavy, and we could get a lot of rain. Right now I'm thinking Saturday afternoon into Saturday evening, but again, still several days off, and we'll have to keep an eye on that rain. Big weather pattern change getting ready to take place. We had the cold pattern for much of the winter. Last couple weeks have been very warm. The jet stream has bulged to the north, allowing warm air to move in. The cold, stormy weather has been out to the west, and it looks like a colder pattern for the eastern part of the country is shaping up. We may see some front spring, some rounds of rain and thunderstorms, but it looks like as we head towards the second week of March and through the middle of the month, temperatures will be below average as the colder air will be heading south every so often. A little frost in some of the outlying areas tonight, 38, so it will be chilly. It will warm up very quickly tomorrow, 72, southeast wind 5 to 10. Looking ahead to the rest of the week, clouds begin to pop up on Friday, maybe a late evening shower. And then the rain comes through in earnest on Saturday. Much colder as we head for the second half of the weekend into next week.